clusters and constellations of data. This is the future.